What's up, nerds? I'm going to show you how to change the default map in UEFN. So basically, go to the All in your content browser and look up Game Feature Data. Double click it and then go here and change your default map. That's how you do it. If I helped you, be sure to like and subscribe. All right, see ya.